Hey there, it's your Bill Estate Agent, and today I'm here to bust some myths that are out there about selling your house during the holidays. So we've got a few folks here that wanted to ask some questions, so we'll go ahead and get started. We'll start with you in the back.
Well, you know, no one buys a house during the holidays.
Well, you know, I think most people think the holidays are a slower time. However, there are buyers out there, and typically the buyers that are out there are a little more serious, motivated, and really ready to go. A lot of times they want to close before the end of the year. Plus, with fewer homes on the market, there is less competition out there because everyone else, like you, thinks that no one's going to buy a house during the holidays. Not true. Next question. All right.
Yeah, I just don't understand how you'll get a good price during the holidays.
Well, so buyers during the holiday season that are shopping often know the dynamics of the market, and they're going to offer a fair price typically. A lot of times these are motivated buyers who maybe because of job transfers or personal reasons or tax reasons, they want to buy something quickly and close by the end of the year. So it could be a real plus for you. Additionally, I think a lot of these folks are focused on finding the right home rather than waiting for a better time to buy. Next question.
Yeah, all those holiday decorations are definitely gonna hurt your sale.
Well, I mean, it is true that overly personalized homes and maybe over decorated or gaudy decorations can be a distraction to potential buyers. Really, some light holiday touches can really help create a warmth and a coziness that helps your buyers envision themselves maybe celebrating their own holiday in your home. So holiday decorations are not a bad thing. Don't let that stop you from selling your home. All right, we've got time for two more questions. So, okay, you, sir.
So, don't you think it's too hard to stage your home during the holidays?
Staging your home during the holidays can actually work to your advantage. You don't have to stage every room to be overly festive, but you can use the season to highlight some of your home's best features. The crackling fires, some cozy lighting, all of this can create a welcoming atmosphere and feeling for your buyer. All right, and we have time for one more question. And so, how about you?
Do you think it's better to wait until the new year to list?
What was that? I'm sorry.
Do you think it's better to wait until the new year to list?
Great question. You know, waiting till the first of the year may seem like a good idea, but listing during the winter months can really have its advantages. For one, many people start house hunting just after the first of the year. By listing during the holidays, you're getting ahead of your spring competition. Plus, you appeal to those people that are looking to try to close before the end of the year for maybe tax reasons. All right, guys, so I'm just gonna say this. Overall, you know, selling your home during the holidays has its unique advantages. And unless you just can't do it, it's definitely worth a try. So, if you have any questions or want to talk to me about your home, feel free to give me a call. Again, Bill Hoban, I'm your Bill Estate Agent. Have a great day.